Alright, it's starting to come alive. We got power and things are starting to take shape. We have ignition power. I have that set up with dual opticals. One goes to each receiver. That way if one receiver dies, nothing's going to shut off. And just redundant power. So we have one switch, two switches. So I can check, turn them one off at a time, and I'll be able to verify that both of those powers are working. And then if I kill the throttle, that shuts off the throttle and the power. So I always have a way to shut the motor off no matter what happens if one receiver decides to go. And I think the elevators are fast enough. Like a low rider. And rudder. All right. Well, a little video update for today. Nice and rainy out, so good day for this stuff. Oh, yeah, all the switches are mounted too. And the fuel dots. All right, later.